Okay, next recording.
There's only one way over there. Raptor must be up ahead. However, it looks like the only way we can catch up is if we glide.
But there's a ton of enemies below. They'll definitely attack us after we take off.
If we're gonna do this, we'll have to glide and defeat them in one fell swoop. You still had one stage to go in your exam, right?
Yeah, but what's that gotta do with anything?
How about we make this the third and final stage of your gliding exam?
Are you sure that's how the exam is supposed to go?
It's a custom version of the exam, designed by yours truly. Besides, the normal version of the exam wouldn't be fit for the hero of Mondstadt herself. So, what do you say? Woohoo! Good answer! Prepare for takeoff! Raptor awaits you once you defeat all these enemies. Then that gliding license is yours! Natural. I knew you'd be fine. All that's left now is to grab ourselves a raptor. Let's go! Ha!
blade.
Like there's no way across. Ugh, he must be around here somewhere.
Amber! Over there!
If you insist on chasing me, so be it. Huh? Who brought the little girl?
You must be Raptor! You can't escape!
I don't need to escape. There's no way you can make it over here.
Oh, it is pretty high. And quite far.
Oh, little girl, why don't you run along home now and let your leader deal with this? Don't worry, I promise that once the Grandmaster gets here, I'll surrender immediately.
Hey, watch it! You're talking to a Knights of Favonius Outrider. You'll be sorry when I arrest you. You're right. Ugh, he's right there in front of us. If only we could glide across.
So how did he get across?
I don't see a mechanism, and I have good eyesight. Besides, there's nowhere on the cliff that you could build one.
Bye-bye, kiddo.
Oh no, he's getting away!
Ugh, we can't hesitate any longer. The only way to get across is to glide there.
But...
Don't worry, I'm the gliding champion of Mondstadt, remember? If Raptor can do it, I can do it too.
Oi, Outrider! You have less chance of surviving this than jumping off the Animo God statue in Mondstadt without your wind glider.
Paimon sees your point. If you rule out everything that's completely impossible, gliding is the only idea left.
Remember that book I lent you? The one I thought was the gliding manual, but wasn't? The first birds couldn't fly. Flight was their reward for their courage to plunge into the canyon. Be my witness. Raptor says I'll never make it. But if you listen carefully...
Wait! Stop! You'll never make it! Come on, off you go now. Back home like a good little girl.
Raptor says I'll never make it. But if you listen carefully... The wind says I will make it. And that's good enough for me.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Fool me three times and I'm just an idiot. But will you let me actually glide this time?
The wind takes care of those who have courage. Now sit still and await your arrest, like a good little boy.
Now time for the boss battle.
Oh, so sad.
Steady as stone. Time to clean up.
Armor. Yeah.
Have a taste of it.
We're open. Freeze.
Free.
Here's prepare to be blown special. Away!
I got Karos.
Here's something special!
No one escapes by sight! Get him! Hey!
I'll have my revenge, eventually.
All right, I got him! I only noticed the wind current from in the air, and it's the only one. It would be suicide to try and escape in the direction Raptor was going. In other words, the only way Raptor could have gotten out would be this way, past us.
Aha! So he was just trying to fool us by acting smug, in the hope that we would just give up and leave. Little did he know, we're not so easily fooled.
It was all thanks to your sharp thinking. Just like a wise man once said, once you eliminate the impossible, whatever remains, no matter how improbable, must be the truth. At the end of the day, gliding is 7 parts technique, 3 parts instinct, and then 90 parts courage.
What you did now looked more like 99 parts courage.
It was just like in my first gliding exam. I was super nervous, but in the end, there was nothing to be afraid of, and I passed no problem. I kinda missed that nervous rush in the exams I've done since then. It just wasn't the same.
Sorry. Paimon thought you said you passed no problem. What do you mean exams since then?
Well, you see, the thing is, Mondstadt is all no glide zone this, no landing zone that. Every time I get my license, it keeps getting revoked. I must have taken the exam about 15 times altogether. But I always pass the first time. I guess my little gliding manual ain't so bad after all.
Let's go and get a copy of the real gliding manual from Acting Grandmaster Jean sometime.
I'll head off first because I need to escort Raptor back to the city. Once you're back in the city, don't forget to come find me at the cathedral. I'll issue your gliding license there.
She just can't sit still, can she? Guess that's why she's the Outrider. When this is all done and dusted, let's head to the cathedral in Mondstadt. Getting this gliding license has turned into quite the adventure.
So used to having so much stamina from my other profiles that I misjudge how big a rock is.
This statue of the Seven seems to be affected by a monster nearby. Defeating that monster might remove this strange wind current seal thingy around the statue of the Seven.
Cool it!
Thank you.
I must leave no stone unturned.
Congratulations! Here is your gliding license! You're officially legal now! Yay! I'm not surprised, though. You are a natural after all. Oh, and I'll sign you up for the next wind gliding championship! I glide so fast that no one can keep up! It's just me up there, on my own, gliding around. It's kinda boring. Whoa, fighting talk. It seems you have no idea how terrifying the championship really is. Well, until I kick your butt in the championship, I wish you a happy, liberating, and above all, law-abiding gliding experience. Make sure you obey the rules. Whatever you do, don't get your license revoked.
Oh, brother. If you ask me, that's a bit rich coming from Amber.
Report it to the church.
Thank you.
Come take a look.
Look!
There will definitely be something that catches your eye.
Let's see what they're selling.
Welcome. Every treasure here is unique. Guaranteed.
Yep. There's nothing here that Paimon recognizes. That's for sure.
What did I tell you? These are all rare items brought back by adventurers from all corners of the world. Is there anything that catches your eye? No need. I forgot to mention, I operate on a trading basis. Goods for goods. No mora accepted here. I've been trying to make something a bit special recently, and I need a lot of animo sigils to decorate it with. Do you have any animo sigils with you? It seems the Animo Archon approves of your adventures, then. More to the point, any animal sigils you find, you can trade in here for items in the shop. Animo sigils appear all over Mondstadt. If you find yourself short, just keep exploring.
Absolutely! What could be more beautiful than a gift from the Animo Archon?
Okay, you got me. It's actually more complicated than that, but it's easier for people to understand if I just say it's for decoration. Obviously, the reason I need Animo sigils is because they have properties that other materials cannot provide. Of course. I guarantee you will be quite surprised at the result. Do come again soon, and bring me lots and lots of animo sigils next time. Please also visit if you come across any weird and wonderful treasures on your adventures.
Freeze!
some hot soup, or you might just freeze.
You can't keep up.
wasn't expecting to get either of these two characters. That's cool.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready. I trust you.
I would start the next major quest, but I'm not sure how much longer I'm going to be playing for. So I'll just get some map completion done until about 6.
Yeah.
assault him as a good knight should.
Will be frozen.
Oh, be gone! You have it. Ha! Take back, gotcha! Power that ended Python!
had asked...
Here. Leave the healing to me.
Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Xiangling. I'm a chef from Liyue.
Into the wind. One with nature. Fallen leaves adorn my night. As one with wind and cloud!
You can't run! Ha!
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Okay, that's gonna be it for now. I'm gonna take a short break and be back after a while, probably. So, until next time, see you then.